Welcome back to episode 9 of this series. Tice Junior, Road to the Show, episode 9.
It's a ball and two strikes. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And there's one down. Now it's the right fielder, Jorge Burgos. First offering misses the mark. Comes a pitch. Swing and a miss, struck him out.
This is definitely what a team likes to see out of their closer. Come in and just destroy all hope. First two batters, two strikeouts. See if he can strike out the side.
Next offering is in for a strike. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.
Welcome in, John Chabi, Chris Singleton. Late stages of this one. Nobody out in the ninth. And now the first baseman, number 7. Swing and a miss. And it's 0-1. And strike 2.
Quickly in an 0-2 count, you've got to figure out a way to shorten your path to the baseball. Put it in play somewhere, then you got a chance.
Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. Blew the express right by his bat for strike 3. Gonzalez stands in now and watches strike 1. Heads in there, 0-2. Punch out there. That's his second strikeout.
Well, it's kind of tough right here. Closer comes in and he strikes out the first two hitters. It's hard not to feel defeated, and then this is going to go quickly. But you got to go up there, maybe try to find a way to choke up on the bat, spread out, put the ball in play, and maybe you can extend this inning.
Kicks and deals. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game. And your final 4-2 for Chris Singleton and our entire crew. I'm John Chalmers saying so long.
Needs to check in from time to time to make sure his client is happy with his situation. A savvy agent